Hello everyone, you are welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be making chicken pizza or chicken pizza as you may want to call it. So to see how we made this, stay tuned to the end.
If possible, do so by car, or even better, by walking or bicycle. Just as with workplaces, public transport operators will also be following COVID secure standards.
In the country, the Robert Koch Institute says the country's reproduction rate, that is the number of people each confirmed patient,